Zoink. Nope.
Take a little getting used to. Actually not saving the good ones for the end. I'm doing them in chronological order. So in a way, there are good ones at the end. It's just not all of them. Plenty of good games came at the end of the 64's life. Sub nerd. I mean, like, this is a good game. Definitely not what most people think of when they think of their favorite 64 games, but it was a good one. Pretty cool. The controls are just whack. So I think a lot, like, people that speedrun it, like a lot of people play it on PC, because then you get mouse and keyboard. Like, these controls are jank. because you move with the C buttons. It's like forward, backward, left, right, and you look with the joystick. Crosshair. What's up, SSB Montreal, hosting me for 3 viewers? Yeah, like, the controls are messed up, but you do get used to it. I mean, that doesn't make it okay. Baby, 100 health. Oh yeah, isn't it great? In the PC version, if you hold the arrow for like 2 seconds exactly, it's a one-hit kill. Wait, that guy was not there. What? Like, that guy just appeared out of nowhere, right? Am I going crazy? It was probably decently popular, because it came out really early. Like, as you can see, it was game number 13. What? Where are you? Guy's using cheats. Where is this invisible person? I'm tired of this. If it was him, I'm gonna be salty. Yeah, actually, the soundtrack of this game is really good. It's like really fast paced. I feel like I had to have missed something back there. So the reason I'm back on this level and it's like kind of empty is there's a key that I missed somewhere. So I have to find this key. There are freaking beetles in here again. I'm pissed. Oh yeah, I think this cave was like totally worthless. Cool. cool, guys. Thanks. Thanks for making me come here. Alright, I guess I didn't miss anything. Oh my god, I suck. Why am I so bad at starting the timer? Just nothing there. So that's just a circle. What? That's a great question, Pugs. So there is none. We don't know. We don't know what the story is. You're Turok, the dinosaur hunter, and for some reason you're running around killing people. You don't know why. There's probably something in the instruction manual, I guess. But if you're just playing the game, you literally don't know. I just know that I need to acquire these keys to advance to the next level. There are like these warp gates that unlock when you get these keys. So like right now I'm going back through the second level trying to find this key that I didn't pick up. right, fine. Do I have to go in here? Like, what's going on? What's the deal, Turok? This building is just here. And it's just has shotgun shells. So there's nothing. I was about to throw a grenade at me. That's not nice. Whoa. Oh, there's a bridge here. Damn it. No, affiliate gets a sub button. So it's actually very, very easy. Partnered. Partnered is just a better version of sub. You get more emotes. You can run ads. Yeah, it's just better. Affiliate is like people can sub to you. That's pretty much it. Alright, so I know this is like at the end. I feel like there's a key somewhere near the beginning I missed. Heck. You could have sent them my way. You totally could have. How the heck did I get through there? Type slash host. Wow, balls. I'm all the way back here, and I have no clue what to do. The key I miss is definitely somewhere back. Beginning. Just the username. Or you can go to their channel. If you just go to the other person's channel and type in their chat slash host, it'll do it. I'm pretty sure. I might be wrong on that one. Shot the kill. That's annoying. That one didn't. Turok Dinosaur Hunter, the game where you kill mostly people. God, I kind of want to just die now. What's up, Pugs? You're now hosting me for zero viewers. Thanks. Gotta be just some little thing somewhere. Oh yeah, Pugs, I played Skoback in Mario Tennis. We went even in sets. Yeah, he's pretty good. I won the last set, so I think I was getting the hang of him by the end. But definitely not bad. Yeah, I went boo. I gotta try, like, Mario or something. I'm pretty terrible with, like, in singles with, like, Donkey Kong. Like, I can't do it. I'm just not that good at the game. He was Luigi. Guys, there's a map. There's a freaking map. This changes everything. Not even paying attention to where I'm going anymore. There's nothing up there. See, I do want to, like, get good with Mario or Luigi. I think they're both pretty good. This headset, these headsets are like $200. I think I got it for like $170. These are the ones I take to tournaments. Like, it's hooked up to my mixer and stuff. A headset or a mic? Because I think you can get some decent, like, USB, like, headsets with mics. Like, $50, probably. Yeah, I want to say you could do it for like 40 or 50. Cody might be able to point you in the right direction for that. I know he has gone through a few headsets. Seeds. Nice. $40. I I used to just use a crappy little desktop mic. It was like $10. I got it in like 2006. I used that thing for forever. I didn't own headsets until we started streaming at Xanadu, and I wanted to get a pair of headsets for the stream. Whatever, dinosaur, shut up. See, I'm just like doing some crazy backtracking now that I have the map. See if I miss anything. Just trying to fill in all the blanks. Don't. You read reviews? It's like the best you can do. Read reviews and hope. Alright, back at the beginning. Yeah, see, I get keys so I can go through these warps. Try and read chat and drive, guys. Start running on the walls. See, like, there's all that stuff over there. Like, how do I get there? Being anything useful here, but I guess I'll just do it anyway. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, the spicy. That's another reason, actually, I really like these headsets, is they're so comfortable. The, I forget which ones they use for commentary at, like, Genesis and Xanadu, but the ear cups are really small, and I don't like it. It, like, squeezes my ears. These are super comfy. I love these. There's just no map. I'm off the map, guys. Alright, there was a key here. I guess I got it. Yeah, so the best way to update Round Robin pools right when they're available is like Xanadu has this. You have tablets at each station, so people can report matches like instantly. That's like it. I mean, that's it. It's either that, or you have someone that sits there at the laptop and literally every time there are results, someone comes over and tells them. And then, of course, there's the third way, which is what we do now, which is wait till the entire pool is done and then input it all at once. But, like, that's the kind of thing that happens when all of your TOs and volunteers are also players. Like, that's why every once in a while the stream is just crappy, because the streamer is also a player. Crap, I feel like I'm gonna drown. Did I just go back to the same freaking place? Yeah, totally did. Alright, just get me out of here. Nah, the music in this game is good. I like it. Dog's barking in his sleep. It's adorable. Where the heck? This is so annoying. The speed run for this game is like 37 minutes. This is wrong. No, I didn't. I didn't want to do that. This is a pretty sweet reanimation scene, though.
Rock.
I went up here last time, and there was like nothing. Supposed to accomplish. I got all excited. I thought I found something new. And it was just nothing. It was just nothing. It makes me sad. Can I jump down? Excited. Can't even tell where people are shooting me from. Get there. It's there. Oh, crap. All right, I guess I have to jump. Thought there was ground there. Freaking bugs, man. There's dinosaurs, people with guns, and bugs. Most of what I kill is not a dinosaur. Yes. Like successfully get out of here? I am confused. I guess this is a good time to complete the level. Definitely a good time to save. Did you look up the instruction manual, Pugs? Because, you know, back in the day when people actually used those things, that was where you found information, like the story sometimes. Or sometimes they'd have a map of the game. That was always pretty clutch. I'm also really curious if the voice actor for Turok is the same as the voice actor for Shadow Man. If anyone wants to look that up. Oh, this is a lot easier with the map. Hell yeah. Flying through here. Oh, did the switch open this? No. Too nice. Seen it all, man. I wish I knew how to get that automatic shotgun. That would be pretty nice. Oh, come on. Save. Okay. Whoops. Let's do that. So now, theoretically, I can move on to level 3. Hey. 14. I'll stream a little level 3. Why not? people like a mile away from me. Some Kirby up tilt destroy. Yo, this music though. Player assumes control of Talset Turok, a Native American time-traveling warrior. The mantle of Turok is passed down every generation to the eldest male. Each Turok is charged with protecting the barrier between Earth and the Lost Land, a primitive world where time has no meaning. The Lost Land is inhabited by a variety of creatures, from dinosaurs to aliens. An evil overlord known as the Campaigner seeks an ancient artifact known as the Chronoscepter. Ah, Chronoscepter's badass. A weapon so powerful that it was broken into pieces to prevent it from falling into the wrong hands. The Campaigner plans on using a focusing array to magnify the Chronoscepter's power, destroying the barriers that separate the ages of time and rule the universe. Turok vows to find the Chronoscepter's 8 pieces and prevent the Campaigner's schemes. 8 pieces. I found one. I got one. I'm guessing there's one in each level. That would make sense.
Whoa.
Humans that take 1-1 shotgun blast? Come on. This level is just asking me to use this. How do we get up there? Guess I don't. Gotta get my bits for the Turok stream. Tank. Explosive shells. Oh, baby. My favorite. Oh, that shot. Yeah, these are even the same. Yeah, they totally used a lot of these sound bites and stuff for Shadow Man. Props. It was a good game. Like the sound he makes while he's climbing. You're gonna hear it in Shadow Man. This is huge. Alright, let's go around the outside. There's some dude in here. That's it. I feel like there was more to explore here. Feels like there's so much I could be doing. That's all like locked and blocked off. I don't know. Oh, this idiot's back. Regular arrows. I don't have tech arrows. Oh, baby. Ah! you don't want this. Nobody wants this. Now I could use that ammo. Alright, seems like I gotta save him. I'm done. I'm glad I did all that. Thank you. Tech armor. Alright, cool, but now what? Worthless. I really want to save. I feel like they were way more frequent in the first two levels. Frames. Oh, that was a save. Two more keys. Just don't learn. You're really not gonna let me get that? Oh my god. Making me run around. It's just mean. He's crosshairs. See where this warp goes. Please, save point. Oh, more Baron Semites running at me. Why does it feel like a... Get out of here. There's a lot going on in this pyramid. Oh, hey, we're back. Oh man, this is gonna be one of those levels. I guess the backpack doesn't care. like these fake switches. They just don't seem to do anything. It's pretty annoying. OP. Well, it didn't help that I was in the freaking water. Sucker. Oh, fucking booby traps. Not that one. This guy's hurt. I want their gun. Oh, come on. Damn, I'm stocking up. Save. Yes. I kind of want to keep going now. Whoops.
I am Torok.
Freaking end of the level? Jesus. There's gotta be more going on. Down there. Game over. Alright, good times there to stop. Alright guys, it's been real, it's been fun. Catch you later. Hopefully I'll stream tomorrow.
Nope.
Yep, peace out.